can't stop thinking about how we were twins all along. No wonder we could always read each other's minds.
Funnily enough, I was just thinking the same thing. Anyway, less pondering, more fighting.
In such a huge space, we'll try to keep an eye on the enemy's movements.
You forget that you speak to a leader of men, not a fresh-faced cadet.
Help me out here! Don't let me down! Excalibur!
it work?
It's too strong. I don't know if you'll be able to bring this one down alone, Helix.
Yourself up about it, Helix. We'll find another way, okay?
I'm sure we will. Just as soon as we've finished fighting for our lives, stop moping and get to work. Leave it to me. Burn.
You'll wish you had not angered me.
Help!
Thank goodness, the cavalry's here! Still not sure what to do about that barrier, though.
Friend Helix, will you honor your monster brethren by allowing us to aid you? What cannot be achieved by one of us alone may yet be achieved when we work together.
I can't wait a moment longer.
I hope you're ready for this.
Of course, Your Majesty! It'll work this slime! I promise!
All right, let's get everyone to the barrier so they can help Helix.
Solar flare! This is nice! Blaster strike, freeze! Unbox! Die!
impeccable as ever, Doc.
You're welcome, Majesty. Here, I leave some smashing and batting for you.
Fight to the last!
Greatly with your presence, Your Majesty, especially at such a difficult time for your realm.
It is the kings of Clore and Kadavra who deserve your thanks. It was they who made my coming possible. But I fear there is little time for pleasantries. I must make my way to the barrier.